Are you frustrated with your Xiaomi smartphone's double tap to wake up, double tap to turn off screen feature not working as expected? No worries, in this video I'll show how you can fix this issue. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Before trying anything, make sure that the upper part of your phone's display is clean and that the screen protector is supported by your phone. Now let's move on to the solution. Solution 1, check for hardware issue. To do this, first open the settings app. After that, tap on About Phone. Next, tap on Detailed Info and Specs from here. After that, scroll down a little and find the kernel version. Then quickly tap on it until you get into the CIT or hardware test mode. Next, scroll down a bit and tap on Proximity Sensor and check if it works properly. If not, consult the Xiaomi Service Center for help regarding this issue. Solution 2, turn off developer options. For this one, open the settings app again, then scroll down and find additional settings. Next, scroll down a little and tap on developer options. Now, just toggle it off and check if that did the trick for you. Solution 3, turn off and on tap to wake, lock screen feature. To do this, open up settings, then scroll down a little and tap on always on display and lock screen. Now turn off double tap to wake up or turn off screen when device is locked feature. Then turn it on again. After that, restart your phone and check if that helped. Solution 4, factory reset your device. To do this, open settings once more, then tap on About Phone from here. Next, scroll down a tiny bit and tap on factory reset. Then tap on erase all data from here. Now, if you set a password and PIN, enter it here. Then tap the next button. After that, tap the factory reset button and follow the on-screen prompts to reset it. Once you're done, the issue should be gone. So that's how you fix double tap to wake or turn off screen not working on any Xiaomi branded phones. If the video did the trick for you, smash that like button. Got any questions? Feel free to drop them in the comments below and I'll reply to you real soon. Thanks for tuning in.